Lads, it's coming again for the 20th time. Will you be there? Thursday, June 12th till Sunday, the 13th of July? The day the victors rise, staring out into the stands, green stained, sweat, blood and mud covered, teary eyed, praying for no fuck ups. Only one team can lift the cup up and let the world hear ye cry. You're my fool and I'll probably be inside watching it on Sky. Fuck my life. I'd so got swap it with one of you lucky bastards heading over to Copacabana Beach. Hot big culo, Brazilian spice in the left pocket and the World Cup ticket in the right. See, I tried, but I couldn't even apply. Maybe it's because I use postcode SE15, but compared to the favelas, we're nice. And the price for the flights and accommodation was stupid high. If I hit a vape couple, I was straight with blunts on rotate and a bong set to the side. That's what I mean, stupid high. If you ain't done it, one thing I ain't gonna say is, don't give it a try. I need juice. Furthermore, no reggae boys, which sadly ain't a surprise. But England's got to worry about Italy and Uruguay. Fuck Group D. Got swap England for the daft dark horse Belgium in Group H. And that'll work out better for I and I. Andre, I feel so sorry for the old boy. In faith, he's able. With a solid pair like Van Gaal, not that I know. I only say so because his job's on the table. On the other hand, if anyone is, I'm sure Luis Suarez is grateful. 32 races and the ray of human taste is available.